I'm offering a new version of my services starting tomorrow. Let me explain that. The music industry, as always, is evolving in a certain direction. And for mixing and mastering, we can see this back in better sound quality. We now have streaming platforms which use loudness normalization. We have different preferred codecs and also different types of sounds. All my mixes I made from 2012 till now have a certain vision behind it and a certain sound. I call this version 1.0. But we are going to start offering version 2.0 starting tomorrow. Another thing that I see happening is that Spotify starts to reject mixes from versions 1.0. They are simply not good enough. So if you want to make sure that your music stays compatible with the future, you need to buy a new mix and master from me, from my studio, to stay compatible with the future and to make sure that your music will keep playing out there. I'm also starting with a subscription model for my services, so you can pay a monthly fee and I make sure that you always have the newest version of your mix ready, so you will never get rejected from streaming services and you will always be up to date in terms of sound. So that's my short update for my new services. If you want to get an offer for a new mix, my email address is in the description form below. Thanks for watching this update video and I will see you guys again on Monday, Tuesday, I don't know. Bye bye.